There we go. That's two places right there. Shit! He hit me, man. Oh! Don't burn me back. Everybody, it's your boy Slime Train, and welcome back, guys, to another episode of Forza Horizon 2 and our Let's Play. Now, today we're going to go back to the 07 Alfa Romeo Competiciones. Now, this car we played with last time, and, you know, it was okay. It got us where we needed to go, but it really struggled in the races. Now, I mean, so bad, in fact, that we were last place in the entire pack. And I looked into it, and if you guys look back at the build, I was actually an S2 rating. So I was going up against fully built S2 cars. So now we've brought it back down to the S1 rating, and this thing should be able to hold up with the crew. So that's what I'm hoping. This thing looks beautiful, and the build that I decided to go this with was just like a black on black style with the chrome on the rims. You know, just a slight little touch to it. I think it looks damn well nice, and honestly, I mean, I would drive the damn thing. I think Batman would too, you know what I'm saying? You never know, it could be in a movie. You never know, man. Do not say no until it happens. But, other than that though, guys, we do have the camera away from the middle of the screen in the cockpit view. That did not go over well with a lot of damn people. It really didn't. A lot of you guys didn't like it. Personally, myself, I enjoyed it. I didn't see really any issues with it. Oh, what the? And, just got a damn itch on my leg real quick there. You know, it's one of those ones where you gotta move to get. That's some bullshit, man. So here we go, though. Going back to where Turn we left around. Off. We what the hell? Missed my damn shifter. Yo, you see that shit? Okay. And my steering wheel is not moving in-game. What the? That's some trippy shit. Hold up here. This usually happens sometimes. All we gotta do is just do this. We unplug, we plug back in, and our driver's hands should work. Should work. I don't know, though. We'll see. Yeah, look at that shit. Oh, that's for many years of owning a damn wheel, though. All right, here we go. Off to our race. Here we are, finally at the damn race at the moment, and this is going to be the Super GT Street Race. Now, I'm hoping that my theory is right and we are going to be able to come back and definitely get a damn W, man. We need this thing badly right here to continue on. I hope so right now. I really do. I don't know about you guys, but I got damn chocolate milk today. Check this shit out right now. Look at this. Chocolate milk. What do you guys know? They had these on for $1, man. 750 milliliter cartons of chocolate milk. Hold up here. That's good damn shit, man. Let me know. You guys drinking chocolate milk? And this is something, actually, that not a lot of people know about me. Now, actually, I don't think anybody's going to know this about me except, you know, close friends and family. But I am a fan. Now, I like to know in the comments who else is. I am a fan of ice in my milk. Okay? Now, I can already see some people be like, yo, Slap, what? What? Huh? You said ice milk? Yeah, man, ice milk. Now, please, what I want you guys to do, if you guys have never, had ice milk before, this is what I want you to do right now. This is the perfect recipe for some damn ice milk. We are still in eighth place. Oh, come on, we got it, we got it. Get off me, bro. Hold on, man. I'm gonna give you the recipe in a second. I'm gonna get these guys off us. So we're 35% done this race. I gotta focus right now. Alright, we're gonna restart that. So ice milk, you get yourself a cup, fill it with about 3 cubes of ice, you know, a nice size cup, you know what I'm saying, decent. And you're gonna pour that thing full of milk. And you're gonna let that ice kind of sit there for a little bit, not too long, but you know, just enough where it gets nice and frosty. It doesn't really have to be frosty, just, you know, makes the damn milk super cold. And you drink it, and that's about it. And I have drank ice milk for so damn long, man. Every time I tell people, they're like, man, no. Like, what? And surely enough, even my girlfriend said the same damn thing when she met me. She's like, no. Said, yeah. And I got her to try it, and she loves it. I mean, she doesn't go out of her way for ice in her damn milk. I mean, I tried to, but...
Hold it!
We got it, we got it. Come on now. But yeah, if you guys are watching this, though, and never have tried that... Are you serious? Again?
Oh, my God.
Go and try it right now, man. Go get yourselves a damn glass of milk, some ice, and let me know in the comment section below what you guys think. Now, we're at 48% right now. Oh, my God, we're getting past on the damn right-hand side right now. That's not good. This guy's breaking in front of us. Move, man! God damn. I took a real big guess on that. I was hoping. Little wall tap. We're good. These gears definitely need to be shortened big time right now. Oh, my God. Appreciate it. We got stuck behind traffic, sucker! We're out of here, though. 72%. I don't know if this is going to be enough, though, man. Jesus, these guys are quick. I don't get it. You're dead.
We're dead.
No! Okay. We're going to tune this car quickly. I want to see if there's something I can do right now because this doesn't feel right. And just to add this in right now, we got some Picards, crispy potato-covered peanut dill pickle chip nuts, man. Holy shit. Look at that right there.
Look at it.
You guys jealous? Mm-hmm. That's good shit right there. Don't even ask me what the hell that was that I just did, alright? Cream. Here we go. Mmm. That's good shit, though. Now, we're not gonna be eating the whole damn bag. Don't worry. I just wanted to try one, alright? Can already see you guys right now saying, yo, stop. I don't want you eating on the damn mic. Don't worry, my man. Alright, we're gonna lock this diff up. Try to get as much wheel spin as possible on this damn thing. Alignment, we're gonna keep that. Actually, we're going to bring this down a lot. Now, gearing, we're going to go more to acceleration. I really want to utilize these gears more. And, I mean, we don't really top the car out too much anyway, so it shouldn't be an issue. Alright, here we go, man. Let's give this another shot. Should have washed my damn melt out with some chocolate milk before this race. Look at how fast we're going through gears right now. Come on, man. These guys are vicious, though. We are running through these gears, though. Oh, boy. All right, we're going to head out. Going to some third person right now. I know we got some third people. Three people in the house. Shit. All right, let me know, man. Are you guys a fan of the first person or third person? I don't like this guy passing me, though. Get him on that inside. Nope, excuse me, sir. I'm coming for first place right now. 44% done, guys. That guy went extra damn wide. Don't do it. Oh, we got it, we got it. She's getting swirly, man. That's that 100 diff lock right there. It's all right, though. We got it, man. Tame it. Go. I'm feeling this thing right now. Fifth place. Let's see what happens. Shit. That was a terrible damn corner. It was alright. It could have been better. Definitely coming out into the damn grass, though. That did not help our damn cause at all.
Stay back, Mercedes.
Pull a Gandalf, man. You shall not pass, bro. Coming for that damn...
Nope. Come here.
I'm not finishing in sixth place, man. I don't want to, bro. Oh, my God, dude. Go ahead. Pass me if you want. No, no. Go ahead, sir. I don't care. No? Okay. He's like, nah, man. I feel too bad. A bitch, man. Right. What the
You're
hell?
Than this. Focus, and you can win this next race.
So, my entire thing on that, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you guys. I really don't. Well then. see what the hell happens right now. Holy shit! 9,900 credits, so I'll take that. We got some XP. 6,400. Let me get some chocolate milk now, man. Maybe that was the reason. We didn't have enough chocolate milk in our system. Who knows? I don't know. Do not want to race damn Spanky right there. Oh, shit. Knocked the camera right there? God damn, my bad. Ah, here we go. Back in biz. I don't know what the hell to do right now, guys. Honestly, let's just head back into the damn Horizon outpost. We're going to switch up these championships, though, because I'm not seeing much out of this one right now. I mean, especially after taking two damn losses like that. Yeah, this thing is just, it's not ready for that level of competition. It really isn't. Oh, wall tap? No? Come on, is it there? I was going to say something there, and then it became all mush mouth, and then I couldn't even say the damn word. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to slide that. Look at those headlights coming on, though. Hell yeah, man. Now, it's funny, too, because somebody commented the other day, and it got me thinking. And they commented and they said, you know, Slap, is there anything about Horizon 2 that you don't like or you have any gripes about? And I couldn't think of anything. I really couldn't. Now, oh, check this out right now. I already know what the hell I'm going to be doing. I don't care about progress in that one. We're going to go out and buy another car real quick. And I don't know if you guys are ready for this. I've been wanting to use this now for quite some time.
How's things?
The Ariel Atom V8. You know, we do have the Caterham as well, too, but there's just something about this Ariel Atom that just draws me to this damn machine. And honestly, I'm excited to drive this car. This thing is going to be an absolute monster. V8 engine in this thing. Oh my god, man. I don't want to see any of these damn liveries. What is this? Maybe I do want to see these. Is that Minecraft? That is Minecraft. That's crazy. Wood grain. Okay, you know, lightweight. Alright, we're just going to stick with the traditional manufacturer colors on this thing. I mean, you can't go wrong. Look at that V8 rumbling back there. That is too damn dope. It's on, but I don't hear it. $144,000 for this damn thing. Could be worse, guys. Could be worse, okay? Okay. Alright. Now, I don't think I'm going to actually buy any parts for this car yet. Might leave that for next episode. I just would really love to just drive this car around stock and, you know, really just kind of feel it out.
This is the Extreme Track Toys Championship.
Oh, boy.
This one always draws the crowds in because there are some really crazy cars in this bracket. And when we say extreme, we mean extreme. Pick an event to start the championship.
Yo, Ben doesn't even know what we're bringing to this event. Like, this man is not ready for this machine right now. So here we go, though. Oh, boy. Look at this thing. I just figured, you know, should we line it with a little bit more carbon fiber? Nah, man, just leave the roll bars the way they sit, man. Like, this thing is so aggressive looking, it's not even funny. Oh, there's another one, man. He must be going to the Ariel Atom meet down there. I'm going to skip that today, though. I'm not going. I told him that. All right, so starting off in dirt, probably not the best way that I wanted to start driving this car. So here we go, though. I'm going to hop onto this damn road here. Make sure nobody's there.
In 200 yards, turn right.
I know. I'm gonna get some damn brake stops here. Whew! $11,000 RPM this thing redlines at. Can you only imagine how, like, just the rumble inside this thing would be? It would, well, I mean, it's not even inside. You're outside of the damn car, but Jesus. This thing would sound gorgeous. You ready for this? Oh, I wouldn't even stop the brakes. Okay. That was gonna have a little bit more torque than that shit. Hold up here. Damn. Okay. Here we go.
Turn right.
God, I'd have to say, though, this has a lot more traction than it did in Forza 5, I think. I mean, just by the way that that wouldn't take off underneath the brakes, I don't know, man. I don't know if I got a heavy damn braking foot, but I thought this was easy to be doing that with. Shit, man, this thing is crazy. We get ourselves killed on this thing for sure, man. Brakes are solid,
turn
though.
Left.
And she slides gorgeous. Oh, my God. This is every goddamn guy's dream to drive one of these things, man. Mixture of lightweight, V8. Oh, shit, we got air on that, man. The handling of a damn go-kart with enough damn horsepower to kill you in a second. Woo! Oh man, I don't even want to hit that event yet. I'm so hyped just driving that. Oh my God. Alright, Aerial Adam, this thing gets me hyped though. Every time I drive this thing, I don't know what it is about it. It just has that special little extra thing that does it for me. And I don't know, I just love driving this car, man. Let me know your thoughts about the Aerial Adam. I'm a fan. I'm a diehard fan. If I had enough money, I'd own one myself. You know what I'm saying? That'd be dope. Doing a car vlog in the Aerial Adam? Get that! Holy shit, man! Yeah, now we're gonna pull on you ass. Okay. Oh my God, my bad. I mean, hit you guys that hard, man. I figured, you know, everybody was gonna be not slowing down that much, but Jesus. Oh, crossbows got it. We may have to, you know what, before we do this here, is this a percent? Yeah, okay, never mind. Next race, we're going to, no, you know what? Screw this shit, man. We can do this race. Hold up here. We're going to go restart, and we're going to put the difficulty on to unbeatable again. We were driving, I think, right now with Pro from the last series that we tried to do. So I really wanted to go into Pro for this one, or into unbeatable, and get those hard drivatars back on. So here we go, back in it, restarting it. Sprint race. Let's get this going, man. Give me some room, man. That guy just brakes so hard on that, man. Try and squeak in. Adam on her left, on her right. Why did I say left, man? Look like an idiot. Give him a little bump. Let him know we're there. Shit! Another one. Try to take this grass line, try to get by, but no go. We're coming up to 30% on this race right now. Oh my God! That Ultima GT is just insane. Hope I got the name right on that thing. I'm just thinking about it right now. I'm like, oh shit. We're cutting it. Come on, bruh. We're taking this shit. Key is not to lock up those damn tires. Oh my God. We're looking good. Get your asses out of here, man. Come on, uniform. We got by him, though. This thing has got it, man. I told you. This is probably... Oh, shit. Damn. Was not expecting that hard corner right there. We just died. Pretty much, anyways. This thing would not be driving right now. Almost flipped it. Come on, baby. I want at least second here. This thing is going to go by me here in a second. No, we're going to take third place on that. That was a tough loss, man. That was just, we were chasing first that entire race. And that wall hit screwed us big time.
Work with this.
Could definitely work with it. I mean, I'm not disappointed about the finish by any means. I mean, we could have had first probably, but I will say though that damn Ultima GTR was just, oh my God, man. That thing was insanely fast. That pulled up on me like I wasn't even driving. That literally looked like we were cruising, on the damn road. It's like, nah, man. I'm just gonna go right by, bro. Appreciate it. God damn, man. I got a feeling I got that name wrong, though. I'll tell you that right now.
You leveled up.
Well, appreciate that shit. Let's see what we get, man. Here. Oh, what? I didn't click it fast enough, I guess. That's some bullshit right there, man. Wheel spin. Let's get it. Well, thank you so much for giving me $13,000 turn 10. That's just awesome. All right. So, where are we going to next? Okay. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. I'll just butcher the shit out of that name. Here we go, though. This thing is a rush. Even though we're not even in a race, this thing gives me the damn goosebumps driving this. I don't know about you guys, but I got my full damn surround sound headset on.
Take the first exit.
Yeah, baby. Let it go. All right. Back at the next event. We need to place first place on this event. There is no doubts in my mind. We need to do that in order to definitely at least win this championship. And I want to get to the finale, man. We are so far into it. It's now, what, the 19th of October? We haven't even got to the damn finale yet. I know, I mean, been a lot going on and such, but damn, I want to hit that finale, man. Big time. Here we go. Easy off the start. It's going to be bad. A little bit nervous, as I should be. These Drivatars are insane. They just knocked me all over the damn road. We're gonna give a restart on that. I got bumped in the back and I couldn't recover from it, right into the damn grass. So we're gonna give this another shot. It's the toughest thing, because these guys, you know, they're so aggressive when they drive, and I'm trying not to be. So I'm not trying to be in the damn pack when they're going in there, because obviously you're going to get bumped if you're going in there hard. And that's what we're going to have to do right now, man. We're going to probably bang some bumpers, but we still go outside. Son of a shit! Let's go. We'll just have to catch up. That's all good, man. Spread the pack out. Oh, boy, man. Look at that. There we go. That's two places right there. Shit! He hit me, man. Oh! Bro, who was that shit? Oh my god. He killed us, man. That's some... Yo, he killed us. God damn. Alright, here we go. I'm coming for blood this time, man. You in the way, you're getting pushed out the way, okay? That's the way it's going down right now. Yup, excuse me. Oh shit, I just got that back too. God damn, this thing is insane. Here we go. Ow. Oh, seventh place, sixth, fifth. We're taking fourth. Go right down to third. We have three laps on this event, man. This is gonna be a battle to the end. Come on, baby, we're passing. Thank you. We got it, we got it. No need to shift down. Let's go, baby. Where's my pole at? Oh my God, bro. I thought we were gonna have a pole for sure. Ooh, that was risky. From sixth all the way right to third. Time those RPMs just right. Here we go. Just don't seem to have that pull. Oh my god, he does though. These things just come out of nowhere, man. They're quick. Oh shit. Alright. There you go, buddy. What's good? Give you a little nudge. Probably was not the smartest decision in the books to do that, but out the way. I was going to say, I am not slowing down on this shit right now, man. Here we go. We're coming for third place. Coming up to the third and final lap right now. Oh my god, this is getting insane, man. We cannot get the pole. As soon as he hits sixth gear, he's gone. Everybody. Leave me alone. We stayed on it, man. Thankfully. Yo, he's gone. He is hauling ass up there. Look at him go, man. We're getting passed like crazy right now. This is not good. Look at this. We just fell from almost third to now almost seventh. What the? Oh my god, man. Like everybody just became a wheel man? Oh shit, hold it. Was not letting go of that. This is gonna be a damn epic finish right now. Give me fourth, buddy. Oh, here we go. I mean, give me third at least. I was just thinking, I was like, did I just say fourth place? Hell yeah, man. We just got that. And it is the ultimate GTR. What a solid finish, man. I'll take podium place on that. That was a damn battle. The Lotus 211 coming in first place. I think we could have easily had first. We need to work these gears out and also put on a damn upgrade onto this car. So I think that's what we're going to do for next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed your stay for today, man. Let me know what you guys thought of the video in the comment section below. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that damn subscribe button. Become a part of Team Slap right now, man. Today you can do this and start spinning some damn rubber with us. Make sure you guys follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are in the description box below. Ladies and gentlemen, Shimoda Slap Train, I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.